Right, guys, this is Hot Wheels Unleashed 2 Turbocharged. On this game, once you extract it, you have to make sure it's blocked from your firewall. So it will say new patch available to keep playing update. So you have to make sure it's blocked. To do that, go to your start, type in firewall. Once you're in your firewall settings, go to inbound rules and go to new rule. Then you want to select program, then next, and what you want to do is find the path of the program. So mine's in D. Hot Wheels Unleashed, and it's not that one. You have to go into your Hot Wheels 2 folder, binaries, Win64, and it's Hot Wheels 2 Win64 shipping, and go to open. Then next, then you want to block the connection and block it on all three. Then you want to type in the name of it, Unleash 2, then finish. I put reshade on with a couple of filters, SSR. It looks quite nice on the tracks, and SSDO, which is screen spray structural occlusion. Right, so we can start the game from either EXE or the shortcut. And for once it actually scaled right. Oh no, it hasn't. So yeah, might have done. Let's have a look, see what it's like in game. Oh no, I increased the... That's my fault. I increased the size of it because when I was playing at 8K. New patches available, update to keep playing. Click OK, then click cancel, and the game will start. So I've got on adaptive sharpening, SSDO, SSR, right, so now a lot of people have commented that it starts like hell, this game, they have issues with it, but I haven't found any issues with this game. It seems to run pretty perfect for me. I haven't even had any stutter, or, you know, I've got SSDO and stuff. I still get 60 frames per second. I've done a lot of colour correction, and you can see the screen space reflections. Gives it a lot more depth in the game. Right, First time that I've only been hit by a spider. The game didn't cock up when I floated in mid-air, I've been late.
Thank you.
crap.
Yeah.
There you go, guys. You know, if you want the game, just email me. It's direct playing. So you just extract and use the exe to play. Cheers.